Hey, what's up everybody? So today we are doing a pixelated test effect in Premiere Pro. So this is a super easy tutorial, so let's get into it. So I drag my video on my timeline right here. Okay, so this is my video. So first thing what I'm going to do, I'm going to add a test to my video right here. For doing this, go to File, New, Legacy Title right here. Now I'm going to add test. Okay, so let's render it by clicking here. Okay, so this is my title right here, so I'm going to drag it over here. Okay, let me change the size of the test smaller. All right, so now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add a wiggle effect to our test right here. So go to effects and type turbulent displacement. There we go, under video effects, distort, turbulent displace. Let's drag it over our test right here. Okay, so now it will look like this. So I'm going to set the displacement to turbulent. Set the keyframe for amount, size and offset. So let me decrease my wave speed like 30, size 100. This will tell you how much your wave animation needed for this, for your test. So what I'm going to do, I'm going the end of the video and change to x50 450. Okay, and that's better. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add a pixelated effect to our test. For doing this, press this title right here and hold shift key and right arrow key 2 times. 1, 2. Okay, now hold, press razor tool or C on your keyboard and let's cut it over here. Okay, now go to effects and type mosaic. Our video effects, stylize, mosaic. Let's drag it over here. Click this top icon right here. Change to 0 or 1. Then go to the end. Change to 130. All right, now go to the end and do the same process. Hold shift key and press left arrow key and click over here. Go to mosaic, drag it over here, press the keyframe 130 130 and over 1. That's it guys, hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want more of this video, hit the subscribe button, and I will see you on my next video.